If anyone's been to New York City, I wrote this one in the Queens Midtown Tunnel going from Manhattan to Long Island, and I wrote this on a McDonald's bag. I wanted to see if I could write a song before I got out of the tunnel. And I was lucky I did without killing myself or anybody else. Yeah, that's close enough for jazz. This is called Shipwreck in the Sea of Love.
Shipwreck.